This is a total bloody disaster.
Oh, cheer up, sire. You know what they say.
What do they say, Patsy?
Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. You give it a try. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten. And that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Sing hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river. Wash your sins away in the tide. It's all so peaceful on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Sing hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. That sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take you by the hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river. Wash your sins away in the tide. And it's all so nice and peaceful when you get on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Forget your troubles, come on, be happy. Forget your troubles, come on, stay happy. Happy, stay happy.
Bob Lukasik, thank you. Joe Vierna, how are you?
Good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
As we used to say in the 60s.
Nice.
About 20-some years ago, we started reviewing our bylaws, and it didn't really say what we were about. And we tried to figure out what it is we do. And then we realized that what we were really about was about community. This is a community here. But then we realized that there was more to that community than just us. Because if we didn't have an audience, you guys, or our patrons, why are we here? It means a lot to us to be able to share, and that's it. And so if we've done something that has made your life a little better, or made you smile, or made you laugh, or made you think, that's why we do it.
you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop that crying, be happy again, keep on smiling. 'Cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world, it smiles with you. When you're laughing, oh babe, when you're laughing, the sun was a come shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop that sighing, come on and be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, baby, the whole world smiles.
The sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. I'm getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Hello, my name is David Miller. I'm the owner of Miller's Pharmacy in Wyckoff, New Jersey, and we're excited to bring you a new series of lectures by a clinical nutritionist named Robert Lukasik. Bob Lukasik has been actively involved with the profession of nutrition for many years, has taught and certified thousands of pharmacists and other healthcare professionals, has authored hundreds of articles, and has touched the lives of thousands of clients as nutritionist.
I'm a clinical nutritionist. I can help you. I can lead you. I can suggest lots of things, but I can't change you. Only you can change yourself. And you're in charge of your body.
And Bob, you've been here for what, about 5 years, I think?
It's been about 5 years, yes.
5 years.
I've owned pharmacies and I've managed pharmacies for much of my life. My partner and I had a busy store in Manhattan where everybody in Manhattan wanted to take something as a vitamin, as a dietary supplement, something to give them energy, something to help them run a marathon. And then we moved to Bridgewater, New Jersey. And in Bridgewater, things were kind of a little different. The craze for nutrition hadn't reached into Bridgewater yet, so we kind of stepped away from it. And then in the late 80s, I started hearing a dissatisfaction from many of our patients over the way medicine was treating them. That doctors were simply saying, take this pill, then take this other pill, and then take this pill to treat the side effects from the pill that the first two gave you. And it one day came to my knowledge that some of my very, very good, seriously ill patients were going to a health food store and asking a kid in a baseball cap what they should be taking. And I said, this is a mistake. And so I looked around a little bit more and I became convinced that people really were looking for ways to help themselves. And so that meant I went back to school, studied with the British Institute of Homeopathy, started learning about nutrition, and then eventually became a DCN, a clinical nutritionist, and started implementing it in my practice.
Where do you start? There's so many vitamins down there. Are there common, is there a good place to start for somebody who wants to explore this area more?
I always suggest there are five basic things that everyone in America in this day and age needs. It is the most rewarding thing in my life when someone comes back and tells me that their life has changed. Their doctor can't believe their numbers. Doctor can't believe how they're feeling. And that their quality of life has improved. Makes me very happy.
This day was just a token Too many words are still unspoken Ah, well, we'll catch up Some are...